Aaron, I was just talking to a gentleman from the DOT who plows the tolls here. Asked him how much snow they thought they had in Bedford. He handed me this tape measure and says, check it yourself. So here goes. About 4 inches of snow. One of the big differences, though, that we've noticed just in the last hour or so, take a look at the lack of visibility here. You can barely see beyond the tolls as the snow is continuing to pile up. Also checked some of the secondary roads. They remain snow covered as well.